Welcome back to the Morning Brew. And we're having another cup and welcoming our next guest, Shelley Carney. Shelley is a producer and creator of the program called New Mexico Media Makers, a TV show on UABQ TV, and kind of one of our colleagues. Hi, Shelley. Welcome.
Hello. Good morning.
Hi. Nice to have you.
Thank you.
Well, before we, you came through the UPublic training program to arrive at creating this show. Mm-hmm. Before we do anything, let's run a little video of what the whole thing looks like. Let's roll that video now, guys. Interesting stuff. Interesting stuff.
So can you tell us a little bit about what Media Makers is and what its mission is?
Sure. New Mexico Media Makers is an interview show that where we interview people in the film, television, and new media industries. And we celebrate and explore all the different aspects of making a film.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Tell us a little bit about how you got to do this. You came through CNM,
right? I started out at the film program, the film tech program at CNM, which takes about a year to complete, and then UPublic was just getting started up with their producer program, and I got involved right away, and just got right on board with something that was a passion for me, which was working with people in the film industry.
And I noticed you had Stephen Michael Quesada on, which he's great. Yes. What kind of people do you have? You have actors? Do you have local correspondents, TV hosts?
Mostly we have filmmakers themselves so far. We've had directors, writers, producers, actors. And we find that in New Mexico, people are not just one thing. There are many things. Stephen Michael Quesada is not just an actor. Of course, he's a producer, and he's creating his own television program at this time. And he's very involved as well in the school board. So a lot of our guests have huge community ties as well.
Obviously, Shelley, as you jumped into this, you saw, you had a vision. You saw where this was going in New Mexico. What do you see in terms of the impact of new media and film? How is that impacting New Mexico, and what's the future?
Oh, well, it has a great big impact. For those of us who live in Albuquerque, we know that Breaking Bad itself has given us trolley tours and
donuts
with rock candy, blue rock candy, and bathing products. Mm-hmm. And that's just a small tip of the iceberg with that, the tourism and the pride that we have in television shows like Breaking Bad and Implant Sight and Longmire, which come here and give us jobs for years. And then we have new media, which you mentioned. New media is an exciting adventure, and it's changing all the time. It's becoming more and more organized. One of our prominent guests, Matt Page, who has his own web series called Enter the Dojo, is doing great things with new media. He has over 80,000 subscribers to his channel, and recently started a Kickstarter program, Indiegogo program. And just over this weekend alone, he's raised $7,000 for his third season. Wow. And that's all done just with new media. So it's really becoming an avenue of distribution for people, and something that's getting their name and their work right out there.
What is your background prior to getting into the film and new media industry? What did you do?
I've done many things. Oh. Secretarial work, and I worked for an airline. I've been a mom, and just a lot of different things.
This is quite a jump for you.
It is. But what I love about it is the teamwork, and everybody is like a family, and we collaborate. It's wonderful to have that atmosphere to work in.
And do you showcase just local New Mexico, or do you also focus on national, international?
Mostly New Mexico. That's why we're called New Mexico Media Makers, and we're very proud of the people who work here and what they do for the community.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So when's the show on? When can we? Where can we see it?
Oh, well,
give us the details.
It's on channel 26 and 27, and it's actually playing.
Hey, we're on 26.
Yeah. It's actually playing a couple times every week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So, yeah, just if you go to our Facebook page, it's listed there what times and what channels. So,
well, it's great to meet
information
you.
There.
Thank you for coming. I know it's different being on this side of the
camera.
It is. But you got to promote the show, right?
I really do. And I really want to promote my hosts. They're wonderful, Catherine Palafis and Mike Gaba. And
fantastic.
Just get their names out there.
It's good to meet you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Please come back and see us.
Thank you.
All right. Shelley Carney with New Mexico Media Makers on UABQ TV. Hey, The Morning Brew is back in just a moment.